says love, yeah? Love. 10 things you love about Boston Bright. Love. Okay, here we go. So you like Judy, but you love everything else. Okay. Well, that tells you everything, doesn't it? Okay, go on, and the second thing? You like the place. That's two. Okay, good. Let's go. Number three.
I like my
CC. Who's your CC? Guy. Lovely. Yeah. Good stuff. I think all guys like her after that performance. Okay, number four.
Carita.
Where's Carita? Okay, thumbs up. Okay, number five.
I like
yes.
Okay, all right, yeah, that counts. Number six.
I like
Well, we'll have to check that. Did you know her before Boston Bright?
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
Why not? Okay, right, number seven. Okay, good activities. Good stuff. Number eight.
I like his smile.
So, that was everybody. Lovely. Okay, number nine.
I like
the rehearsal class. She loves the rehearsal class. Okay, good stuff. That's the last one. Last one, number 10. Here we go.
She likes herself
in here. Okay, good stuff. Excellent. Round of applause. Well done. Okay, we're going to do one more. Just quick. Anybody? Again, 10 things. I think he did it. He had his hand up in the originally. Okay, so I'm going to have to do big. Let's go big. Quick. Down the front. Here we go. Round of applause, guys. One more time. And we're going to watch the video. Thank you. Applause. Who are you talking to?
Yes,
who's that on the phone? Who is it? His boyfriend, isn't it? So he's ringing her boyfriend and saying, I can't meet you because I want to stay here because it's so good. Okay, right, big. All right, number one. Why is it going to be?
I love the coffee bar and get by the hot chocolate.
Two, number three.
And I propose that the teachers to be confident by having the debut class.
Lovely, a round of applause. And what's number four?
Like the CC.
Which one especially? All of them! Number five.
I love just smile
again! Alright, excellent. That's six. Four to go.
I love part of the PC.
Which one is your favorite?
It's William
Cow. Yeah, why not? He's a PC. William, alright, good job. Three to go. Like I said, three to go.
Okay, I love the theme of Boston Bright. Everything, most of them are yellow. No.
Most of them are.
No, like a lot of stuff are orange.
All of Boston Bright, that counts. Excellent. All right, two to go.
I love the internet cafe so I can surf and learn at the same time.
Excellent. And the last one.
Oh,
underneath. You should have that underneath. Right, here we go. We've got the GRs coming up soon. And the GRs